try. All I do is think about the ways I can't get about this hellhole where I stay and contemplate my days in retrospect. Yeah, I know I'm just going through a teenage phase. It amazes me how much the world has to suffer while the people with the money give no fucks about no other. It's sickening, it shows the true color of humanity. The idea triggers my sanity. Used to cry and smoke all day, wishing pain just please be gone. Was in a fucked up place, everybody said I was wrong. They sent me away and called me fucking crazy. It don't matter no more though, that's when I was unsure though. I was a reckless poor whore, and I fuck up even more though. Once the darkness falls till I walk through that door, and the light could have killed myself, but I chose to fight for what's right in a world where everything is wrong. Feel the pain that I put in my song. Before time runs out, you must realize your purpose, my friend. Realize your purpose, my friend. I hate these standards we've made up, and the government too. It's a first world country problem if you don't have Balenciaga shoes. So fuck you, and fuck social constructs too. They should just be beaten black and fucking blue. People had so much that they could fucking do. The potential to create a safe place for me and you, but the natural instinct of humans is greed. So now everything's a shit show, you see what I mean? You got me ranting about this shit, guys. I will plant a seed of hope in the hearts of the ones who want change, and in the hearts of all the kids called crazy and all the people called strange. I aspire to be an inspiration to everybody lost in this fucked up nation of death and loss. And when you got nobody to call, I will save you. I will take you. I will save you. When darkness falls,